fire rating on the safe means that that safe has been put into a furnace at a specific temperature, may it be 1250 or 1700 degrees, and baked for that 1 hour period. And for that 1 hour period, the interior temperature of that safe does not exceed 350.